Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. It's getting to be fall, folks, but you know what? The RVs are still there to want to be used and want you to take care of it and go out and have fun with it. And this is a beautiful unit built by Keystone. It's a 2013 Cougar 27 RLS. This has got a terrific layout. It's a rear living system and got pass-through storage up front here. That goes from one side to the other. This one comes with its weight distribution kit and an outside barbecuer. It's already got dual batteries on the front. And it has the electric tongue jack, dual 7.5 gallon propane tanks. So this is an aluminum structure unit, fiberglass sidewalls. Has an 8-inch framework underneath, goes full length of it, one of the best built. They actually zero-degree test these for 48 hours, and people can take these up in the mountains, and they'll take good care of you. They'll keep you nice and warm. They actually hold the number one spot with the RVIA Index Association for the last 6 years in a row now. Terrific unit. Has an electric awning on this side with outside speakers. Has a gas electric hot water heater. 6 gallon. This unit weighs 6,420 pounds, so it's half ton towable. Has aluminum wheels. The tires are like brand new. 3 steps going up into the living room area. Here's your barbecue mount right here that it would connect to. Also has a slide out bumper that pulls out the back, and this bumper will hold 200 pounds as well. Comes with a spare tire and a carrier, satellite prep on this side. The tabs are good to 2017 if you're buying locally. And you can see the size of the slide. It's a huge slide and really widens out the inside. Let's go take a look at this unit on the inside. As you come in, it's got a nice little swing out grab handle right here. For people like me who are a little crippled up, have a hard time walking. You have dual chairs in the rear here with your big picture window. This is what the rear living offers, is a nice little picture window. I shouldn't say little, it's actually pretty decent size. So when you have this unit back up against the view, you get a terrific panoramic view of the lake or a mountain or whatever, stream, whatever it may be. Also, the slide out, the electric awning, and an exterior light are controlled with this remote controller that you can pack around with you. And if you come back after dark, you can turn on the exterior light to find your keys. Also has 2 nice drawers right here for a lot of storage. Has an exterior table that mounts on right here that is stored underneath the sofa. That's what this is right here, and that mounts onto that little bracket underneath the countertop. Now, this is a hide-a-bed that has an air mattress that comes with it. All of the cabinets on this unit, all of the cabinet doors are all solid cherry wood. You've got a U-shaped dinette right here as well that converts into a bed. And this table right here, I love this table because this table can be used as a coffee table in front of the sofa. Nice kitchen area. You got a 3-burner stove top with a microwave. This oven right here is 22 inches deep, the deepest in the industry. You got dual sinks. They call it a 60-40 sink with a high-rise faucet. Lots of storage underneath it. Also comes with covers. I noticed the covers are underneath this area right here. You also have a drawer for silverware right here. This 2013 has the 8-cubic-foot fridge with cherry wood cabinet insert, fridge inserts right here. Nice little pantry for extra food storage with 2 drawers underneath it. This is a 32-inch flat screen Legend TV with a built-in DVD player. So this is a DVD player, a CD player, AM/FM radio. And it also operates 3 different zones, including the outside zone, so you can turn the speakers on outside. But it has a USB port with an iPod connection. So if you have a little handheld iPod, you can plug it in right here and you can watch, download movies or listen to music over your stereo system. As you come back into the bathroom, it has a huge bathroom area with a complete glass shower enclosure with nice little pantry storage here for linens or whatever it may be. Porcelain toilet with your sink right here in the bathroom. You got doors on both sides of the bathroom area so you can completely enclose the bathroom for privacy. Coming back into the bedroom, you got a queen bed. You've got hamper storage on the driver's side. More clothes storage on each side of the bed. Terrific unit. Got ducted air conditioning, 13.5, and it's a gorgeous unit. 2013 Cougar, 27 RLS. Half-ton towable, 6,450 pounds. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to help you. If you buy this unit from me, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thank you.